In Amazing Spider-Man 2, when Harry and Electro enters the Oscorp building without permission, Harry gives the entire power grid to Electro, and then Electro disappears into an electric socket. But if you look closely, then we can see that when he goes inside the socket, a single electric string closes the lid of this socket.